Hello, and thank you for answering God's call to help the Rose Garden Home Mission help underprivileged people in the Northern Kentucky and Greater Cincinnati area. Through your generosity, you have enabled the Friends of the Rose Garden to provide us with a rent and utility-free home here in Northern Kentucky. And with the expansion of space, we have an expansion of services. The Rose Garden Mission is the only fully Catholic pregnancy center in all of Northern Kentucky. And with the added space, we're now able to offer our moms and our dads free parenting classes. And in the next couple of weeks, we're going to be adding natural family planning to our curriculum. You helped us open the very first free medical clinic for uninsured people in all of Northern Kentucky. And we assist our people with primary care, women's wellness, pediatrics, medical testing, and assistance with prescription medications. In our new home, we have a beautiful and peaceful prayer room where our people come to connect with the Lord. We also have a psychologist and a drug and alcohol dependency counselor who donate some of their time each week just to see our people. And we also take great pleasure in designing windows on Madison Avenue, where we fill the windows with holy images to give people on the street, the passers-by, just a little bit of God. And with the size of our warehouse, you helped us to erect a donated walk-in refrigerator that helped us to expand our Thanksgiving and Christmas giveaways and make it an enjoyable environment for everyone. We'd just like to share with you what some of our friends and neighbors have to say about the Rose Garden
Home. We've been coming here for probably 3 years since she was real little. And you guys have helped me with diapers time and time again. Every week I come here for diapers. Without that, I don't know how sometimes we would have made it through the hard times. I feel really blessed that we have somewhere like this that we can go. So many times you've helped us with food on a daily basis. We can come in here, and if we're running low at home and we don't have anything, we do know that when we come here, we can have something to eat. It's truly been a blessing over the past couple of years, and it's kind of a safe house. We know that if we come here and we're sad, that we can talk to one of the sisters and they will pray with us, and that really makes us feel good knowing that we have people like you in our lives. I mean, without that, it's been hard, you know. It's been really hard over the past few years dealing with things and starting a new family and paying rent and trying to keep our head above water. And with you guys, it's really got us through some difficult times. And now with this new little one coming, it's great because I know that I can come here if I need diapers for him as well and clothes. I mean, she wouldn't even have summer clothes on right now if it weren't for you guys. So all she had was winter clothes, and I knew that if I came here, I could get summer clothes for her, and thank God, because now she isn't wearing long sleeve shirts and hot pants, and she really enjoys coming here as well. She does. And every time she comes here, she's really happy. She knows that she gets a little gift from the sister, so she kind of looks forward to it. It's kind of our little outing throughout the week. And I like to encourage her with things like this because I think it's healthy. I think it's good for her to be around sisters in a church environment and good people to teach her how to give, to raise her with good morals. So I'm really blessed, definitely, that you guys are
the
here.
People here are very friendly. They're very godlike. You can definitely tell they're doing God's work here and helping others. And just a great bunch of people and great organization.
My kids and I, we really enjoy coming here on Wednesday night prayers. We encourage everybody to come. It's a time to relax and really focus on God and really praise and worship Him and to feel His presence.
Wednesday night is so helpful. It gives me, I learn more about the Lord, and my prayers get answered sometimes when I have them to pray.
And it's my children's door got stolen, and the sisters just live right around the corner from me. And she seen me walking with Sophia, and I was just sweating to death. And she said, "What's the matter, honey?" I said, "Did somebody stole my baby stroller?" She came to my house 2 nights later and knocked on my door and said, "Honey, the baby stroller." And I'm like, wow, you know, I mean, it just made me feel so good inside. You know, they just make you feel like you're not all by yourself, that you're not all alone in this world. That if you do need something, just ask, and they may have it. They've helped me with Christmas before, and I wouldn't know what I've done without them. And they're just very, very sweet people.
And I'm grateful for the sisters and their ministry, and wish them nothing but the best and pray for them every day.
This place has been my saving grace, for real. It's not just, I mean, you all do so much as far as helping out the community with food and clothing, but more than that, you've been there for me spiritually. My daughter got leukemia, you were there. When she got pregnant, you were there. She went into remission, you were there. I don't know what I would have done without the Rose Garden. I don't think I would have survived spiritually. I wouldn't. And I can feel Jesus with me now. I couldn't when I first started coming here.
It's truly helped me out. I can come here now and I can get the medical help that I need. And, you know, I can get help. And that's a good thing, because most places charge an arm and a leg, and if you've lost your job or you don't have insurance, you can't afford to go to the doctor. So it's a great help.
Thank you every day for praying with all of us and keeping us alive.
At the Rose Garden Mission, we rely on God to provide everything that we need through generous people who share with us the gifts that God has given them. Please consider joining us in becoming a partner in hope for the poor. May God, who cannot be outdone in generosity, bless you abundantly. Thank you.